We started MBA in 94. Then we was running programs like Triple M, MBS, or we can say the old name is MMS. These are the programs we was running. But from 2016 or 15, as per the AICT guidelines and the university instructions, we have continued only MBA program. Currently, today, we have the two intake, two divisions for the MBA program, 120. Before that, it was only 60 intake. Last year, it started 120. Accordingly, all infrastructure facilities, it is available as per the AICT norms or the government of Maharashtra. We don't have any type of shortfalls on the campus. As a taking the example of the first, the staff, faculty. Faculty is very important pillar of the any organization, any B schools. We have main strength of the faculty. We have the 100% faculty recruited for this institution. Not a single faculty shortfall of this campus. This will be the unique or the single organization who have recruited full faculties. We follow all rules and regulations for the recruitment or whatever the other norms and conditions of the organizations. So I am very proud. One thing more, my faculties are more than 80%, they are the doctorate people. Means who completed the PhD degree. Also beyond the PhD degree, many faculties, means not a single faculty less than 10 years experience. All faculties are above 50, 20, 30 years experience. Not a single faculty in junior cadre. All faculty are very senior or the experience levels. Experience may be two type of category. Some of them has the academic experience, some people are come from the industry. So that will be the combination, mixture of the experience. So this is the major strength of the Wadia. Because of the 91, we have strong alumni network or alumni database. The majorly for the corporates, these young students are now you, people are thinking about the academic as well as the placement. Placement is again, now these days it's becoming very important aspect for the organizations. So for the placement, before some years back, we was not giving the importance for the placement. We was giving the importance for the academic input. But because of this competition world or the other B schools or requirement of the students or we can say the stakeholders, we have focused on placement also. From the last year, we have recruited full-time the placement officer, this training head department. So last year we got the tremendous response from the corporates. I think all students are aware of this response. I just want to clear one point here, because one student query, maybe other students have the same query. He asked me at the time of the admission, sir, whatever you are showing on the website, is it everything true or true? The placement, everything you are showing that, is it true? So I told you it is 100% true. We have the all records of the students who are the placed last year. Its placement offers are also, we have appointment details also, we have entire data we have mentioned the last year. Last year we got the very good response compared to all B schools in Pune. We are the top in the placement in the last year on account of the COVID. COVID also there, but then also because why we are thinking or why we have taken the decision to call all students in the offline mode. Because we want to maximum results, we want to maximum outcome from the students. Basically, the teachers who are here, because I told you maximum teachers we have. So we want to give the maximum returns to you. Whatever you have invested in the per year, like 170, you have paid the fee, we are ready to return more than 170. So it is your job in the first day. You have to decide your goal. You have to commit to the organization. You have to just follow the instructions, rules, regulation of the organization. There will be 100% great achievement in your life. You will never forget in the Vadiya. That Vadiya will become make your life. This is the last degree of entire means maximum crowd of the people. So PG is maybe I think maximum people after PG, they are not going to higher education. So this will be last degree generally. More than 70 or 80% people, they think the PG is the last degree for your career. So this PG, maybe the graduation level, other activities are not important. Now after undergraduate means after degree, the PG is very important for making turn of your life. So this MBA is very important degree for the compared to all degrees. People are here, the students belongs to various backgrounds like the means degrees are there. Some of the bachelor people are engineering background also, commerce also, agriculture also, other faculties also there. So this variety of the faculty students are here. Now you are coming in the one platform, that is MBA. We know the people, and we know the senior people or the management group. We say that Dr. George Joda is here. There is a continuously one complaint from the industry is that whatever we are expecting from the students, that required skills are not available with the students. So the institutes are behind giving the inputs to the students. Now it is not the case in the Vadiya. Last year also we put the maximum programs, maximum training programs for developing their skills, required skills for the organizations in the online mode. But there is 100% gap, there is 100% limitations in the online and offline. So the offline will give the very good results to the students. Taking consideration of the COVID precautions, rules, regulations, state government's guidelines, everybody has to follow all the guidelines. I think somebody, maybe whatever the government is going to take the decision after some days, all decisions will be bind on us. Getting the point? So we will not cross any rules, regulations of the government. We will follow all rules and regulations of the government related to the COVID. But one thing is very important for us. Majorly, the placement is important point or pillar for the organization now. Compared to last year, this is the, I will give the 100% assurance you people. Some of the people may be not aware. We are not calling or we are not giving any hospitality of the company whose package is less than 3.5. Why we decided in 3.5? Because comparing to the 2 years URP, we made the double, means 3.4. So we make the cut line, basic line, base of the our company or the package will be 3.5. So not a single company will be visited the whose package is offering less than 3.5. This is very important, means there are some rules and regulations for the organizations or the placement department also. Now in this ground, one thing I want to tell you, you are very good students in this batch. You know the cutoff of these institutions. I met personally each and every students. So I know the quality of your students. You are already cream. So just small work that my faculty is going to give the mold of you, and you will get the very good opportunities in this body. I am here open to give the challenge to you. It is our job to invite the companies whose package is offering more than 10 lakh. Your job to select, or your job to put the maximum effort and get in your approval are getting selected in these organizations. Because I am 100% sure that everything will be happen. We will give the some specific or special awards for the students who are going to above the 10 lakhs. 10 lakh is not an important figure. Some years back, 2 years, 3 years back, we was going the 15 lakhs, 12 lakhs also package. But because of the COVID, again, it come down. And again, after this COVID, this is again, I can say, the first batch who is coming to offline. Maximum students should be get the offer above the 10 lakh. Whatever the requirement, whatever the, your input suggestions, 100% we will acquire or we will implement the suggestions with, if it is suitable for the organizations. This is very important for the students on this occasion. Second point of this thing, we have the number of activities. Now you know that the placement is also there. Antarpreya means ED cell is also we have. Recently we started the NSS programs also. We have very important activities for the research is also there. In research, we have the PhD degree program also. After MBA or after master degree, any PhD student can do the PhD program. This month we are going to conduct the interviews for the PhD admission process. In the PhD program, we have currently running one of the two programs. That is, one is MBA, second is the PhD program. PhD center is the biggest research center under the Pune University. We have more than 200 students are doing the PhD in our center. The PhD, again, very important for the current batch MBA also. How it is linked of the PhD and MBA? Many students of the PhD, they are in top level in the organizations. 3-4 students are going to deliver the sessions you in the induction programs also. They are the vice presidents of the HR. Various organizations, all companies, they are the corporates. They are many, very senior, senior level, they are working in the organization. So they are directly or indirectly, they are going to help for the placement also. Because they are becoming the alumni of this organization. So this way, it is also very important part of the MBA program related to the MBA, PhD or the MBA. Both are interlinked with the both program. My side, it is very important other things. Discipline is very important. All whatever the instructions you are getting from the faculty or my colleagues, 100% you have to implement it. Small rules and regulations will be there. Particular faculty will be announce about the rules and regulations as per their subject. Today, this 3rd to 8th induction program will be there. Every morning half, outside resource persons will be there. Afternoon, generally in-house activities will be there. Sometimes one or two sessions will be afternoon also. But the both combination will be there. The teachers will be not focused immediately for the particular subject. Particular subject as per the university syllabus, they will start after this induction program is coming Monday. They will start as per the timetable. Now this program, teachers will generally focus the other activities, which is going to help for the grooming activities for the students. Also, they will focus the activities, which activity we can say not is the part of the syllabus, but we consider very important for the extracurricular activities. So these activities will be conducted in this induction program. Induction program, this is very important for you people. My faculty will be guide, give the inputs accordingly their specializations. Today, as per the schedule, after my speech, My faculty will be give their introduction. They will give the introduction, basically what activities they are going to do it, which committee, which responsibility they have assigned from the institution, and what type of your involvement is required in this activity, that part of the faculty will be taken. I just give the small brief introduction of my faculty. Senior faculty, Dr. Anuradha Dandanaik. She is the business analytics specialization in IT. Professor Vikas Dole. He is a HOD and marketing faculty. Dr. Abhay Kinikar, sir. He is a finance faculty. Professor Vinod Lalbeg is IT faculty, or we can say the new business analytics will be there. Dr. Karuna Jadhav madam is also here. She is the HR faculty. Dr. Radha Dogra, she is the marketing. Professor Jamshed Darasha, he is also marketing. Dr. Kirti Lalwani is a finance faculty. Then Professor Rajni Devkate, she is from the business analytics and production operation. Professor Vincent is also HR faculty. The one more faculty I think you met at the time of admissions, Dr. Shilpa Kankurkar madam is also there, but she is absent for the today on the some personal issues. Mrs. Archana Rappe madam is also there. She is a librarian for our institutions. Anybody left, sir? Yeah. Shogupta madam, she is also our lab instructor in the lab department, computer lab. And very important department, that is a placement. Mr. Ravindra Bora, sir, he is a placement in charge. And these are the faculty or the who are going to deliver the inputs to you directly. My other supportive staff at the time of admission, I think you met the people, Indumati madam, Datta sir, Habib. Then account department, Mr. Mahesh, and other supportive staff is also there. So basically, I want to tell you, maximum staff are there, not a single staff means vacancy is not there. So all staff is there. Maximum inputs will be given from the institution. I think these are the very important information from my side. And other activities will be conducted from the faculty members. Now, I will request from the senior faculty. This is a small introduction part. Then Dr. Jodha sir will be highlighting today's the induction program. He's, as a guest, he will be opening remark on the induction program. I request Dr. Anuradha madam, please.
Thank you, Dr. Gattis. Very good afternoon to one and all present here. We welcome you to the MBA program, all the new students, and a very happy new year to all of you. I'm Dr. Anuradha. I'm here associated with this institute from the past 25 years. I've been coordinating the same program when we began, when I began my journey. In Levinwalia. Regarding the teaching part, I take business analytics and business research. Business research is very important, and we, if you see the website, I think all of you have seen the website. Students have released papers in the UGC CARE journals. Okay. So, as a part of the curriculum, we expect students to release paper. This strengthens your bio data. Okay. So, I want everyone to release papers when you are having the subject business research. Also, I take social web and text analytics, e-commerce, and all the business related subjects, analytics related subjects. Coming to the committees, as Dr. Dardas has already informed, we have about 23 committees, and we have different conveners for these committees. I come under the under all the committees because I am the IQC coordinator of the institute. So when we talk about the IQC, we talk about quality. So everything related to quality, how we see that there is quality in whatever you do, comes in this department. So we have about 23 committees. To name a few, the most important is examination. Examination committees, we have an examination committee, and we have some members in the examination committee where we have the teachers and students are not involved in the examination committee. We have some committees where students are involved. So you can give your names. As in how you proceed in this institute, you will be getting to know what committees you will be in. And you will be asked whether you would like to join the committee. So everybody here, well, one thing is clear, and it should be made clear to you that please don't, all of you don't opt for the placement committee. Okay. So we have different committees. I know everybody has come for placement and this is a finishing school. So we request everybody to be in all the committees. So don't rush into the placement committee. So I request you all to see that what committees we have there. We will be displaying the committee names. Thank you.
Good afternoon, everyone. I would like to welcome 27th batch of our flagship program, that is MBA program. This batch of MBA program is a vibrant mix of gender and academic diversity. Out of a total 134 candidates who have joined this program in this year, we have diverse class profiles with total female proportion is more than 40%, and from the academic diversity, if you see, more than 39% of the students, they have done their engineering, and the rest of them, they are either from BPharm or non-engineering background. More than 20% students, they are with industry experience, and what a remarkable thing this is in terms of diversity. On behalf of Naval Vadia, again, I congratulate all of you who have joined this institute for their MBA program. These 2 years are going to be very exciting for us because these 2 years have given us an opportunity to improve, an opportunity to give contribution to families and to yourself. It is an opportunity to strive for better, strive to go to the next level. And I can see that spark in your eyes, that excitement of improvement, that hope in your eyes. And I am sure that you will keep that spark for not only for the next 2 years, but more than that. These being these two very precious 2 years, okay, it will lead to very solid foundation of your life. This day is more about you. This is your first day. We have come to this institute to become something in your life. And I'm sure that you are excited for these next 2 years.
I have been in the admission committee and I was going through the people's inquiry that most of them, their inquiry, placements kitna hai, how is the placement, what is the placement ratio? Because most of us are from the aspiring background. Yes, financial independence is very important. Material gains really are very important for all of us. But more than that, I will discuss with Tarasha sir, Kinikar sir, that strong purpose is required. Strong purpose is required. Not only material gains should be the purpose of life. This is just suggestion on the first day. But more than that, because if material gains is the foundation of life, then Mr. Mukesh Ambani will stop working. But he works every day because purpose is something different. Strive to go to the next level. Strive to improve. Strive to contribute to the life of others. And I'm sure that you will develop that strong purpose, strong foundation of life in these 2 years. I, Vikas Dole, is a HOD of MBA program, and how I contribute to the students is apart from the academic and administrative engagement of the students, I have initiated one club, that is MEET, Marketing Events and Activities Team, where we organize competition at the class level, national level, or intercollegiate level, maybe state level, for marketing activities like maybe marketing plan, marketing quiz, business quiz, advertising competitions. Apart from that, there is one more club I have initiated, which is known as ROAR, Reach Out and Achieve Results. It's much more about your initiative. Okay, we'll continue to discuss in detail after the guest speaker is over. But one thing I would like to tell about this institute is this is highly democratic institute, where the development onus lies on us as well as on you. How many initiatives you take for corporate exposure, your participation in different events, activities will give you more exposure. So the onus of development is on you also. I teach marketing related subject, basically marketing management and marketing research and sales and distribution management. And I'm sure that the sparks which is there in your eyes will not only be there for the next 2 years, but for the next 25, 30, 40, 50, 100 years. But thank you so much. Now I request Neha to come and introduce the speaker of the day, Dr. George Judah.
Yes. I think we are slightly more the schedule. After lunch, second afternoon, they will increase the time. Yeah, because time is important for us. 1 o'clock, we are going to give the break. Yeah. No, please come.
Yes,
sir.
Just, I wanted to set this up. You've taken out my computer?
Yes, sir.
No.
Yes, sir.
I need a pointer.
Yes,
sir. Sir, I don't need the faculty here. Let the faculty go. फैकल्टी की जरूरत नहीं है. Really?
Huh?
I need the pointer, yeah. अच्छा listen, but what the faculty is
sitting. Till the introduction will be there.
Then we'll
You only can.
I want this thing on this one.
Screen?
So you're in the middle of the game.
Yeah.
Research, I would like to introduce our chief guest for the day, Dr. George Chuda. Sir has completed his Bachelor of Arts from University of Pune, Master's in Business Administration from University of Pune, PhD in Creativity from University of Pune. Even he has done his MS in Psychotherapy and Counseling from Institute of Behavioral and Management Sciences. Even sir have completed a lot of research papers in different countries like Israel, Greece, and Kenya. Sir has been offered the L&T chair for OB at IIM Ahmedabad. And even sir taught in IIM for the 6 months. Sir has an experience as an ex-director in Global Business School and Research Center, Senior Director of Sihagat Business School, Ex-Director of Institute of Management Research and Training, Ex-Director of Indira Institute of Management, even DG Rajaram Institute of Business Management, and even he has been an Ex-Director of Symbiosis Institute of Business Management. Sir has been a part of Indian Air Force as a pilot. He flew 9 types of aeroplane. He fought in 1965 and 1971 war in Jaisalmer and Bangladesh respectively. So sir has been a visiting faculty at Tata Management Training Center, Maharashtra Institute of Development Administration, National Insurance Academy. Even sir have been a training program conducted at Tata Group of Companies at Jaisalmer and Pune, Birla Group of Companies. Even he have been at Bajaj Group of Companies at Pune. Sir have been very active in sports and extracurricular activities. Sir played cricket for Central Air Command. He was a Central Air Command swimming team, and even he had been a part of Olympics as a referee for boxing at international games. Now I would like to call upon sir. Thank you, sir.
Last bench. Thank you.